understand in the slightest how I can literally be falling asleep. I cannot keep my eyes open. But then when I actually get into bed and I want to go to sleep, I can't. I'm all of a sudden not tired. It's like I swear my days are backwards because I don't know how this works. It will take me like 3 hours to properly go to sleep, even though 10 minutes ago I was so tired. Sometimes it might just be the middle of the night and I will just still be laying there thinking about random things.